Hunger Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
Avada Kedavra!
No!
Blonde girl, that's Rosalie, and the big dark-haired guy, Emmett, they're like a thing. I'm not even sure that's legal.
Jess, they're not actually related.
Yeah, but they live together. It's weird. And, okay, the little dark-haired girl is Alice. She's really weird. And she's with Jasper, the blonde one who looks like he's in pain. Dr. Collins, like this foster dad / matchmaker.
Maybe he'll adopt me.
Who's he?
That's Edward Cullen. He's totally gorgeous, obviously. But apparently nobody here is good enough for him. Like I care, you know? So, yeah.
I saw her walking down the street. She looked so fine, I just had to speak. I asked her name, but she turned away as she walked. All that I could say was yeah. I love just who you are. I ain't gonna try to change it. You are a shooting star. That's why you are my favorite.
Out there.
The maze. Every morning when those doors open, the runners look for a way out. No one has ever survived a night in the maze. What happens to them?
Ladies and gentlemen, to those among you who are easily frightened, we suggest you turn away now. To those of you who think they can take it, we say, welcome to the madhouse.
Somebody that knows something about it, and I won't answer now. What, where, why? See,
A lot of dudes like to act the fool.